And it was chosen by the official photographers. And I think they will have to show everyone who won. To be awarded by again Vice Mayor Tito Diaz, we're not going home to Pinsa. APC President J.D. Montemayor, SP Member Charlie Chua, Carlos. Our Miss Photogenic, I think we will have to view from here.
This photogenic is Butya ng San Isidro.
J.D. Montemayor and Vice Mayor Tito Diaz. To be assisted by SP Member Marion Benieza. And the Miss Filipiniana.
The award belongs to Butya ng Don Ignacio Timsen, Carl Angeli Balayot.
Again, just to brief everyone who came in late, there was a pre-judging that was on August 21. Uh-huh. The 32 candidates were judged. They wore their swimsuits, evening gown, and they had their casual interview already. And from there, they were able to judge na who won the best in swimsuit and best in prestige dresses.
Kaya naman dapat hindi nila babaliwalain ang mga ganong pre-pageants and other rehearsals.
Exactly. Top 16 also were chosen then. Ah, my DJ Kiyami were the host then.
Yes, that's
right.
And now we proceed with the best in swimwear.
Again, to be awarded by Vice Mayor Tito Diaz, ABC President J.D. Montemayor, and SD Member Angelito Dampino.
As the award belongs to Butya ng San Isidro.
Yeah. getting hot in here.
Hotter and hotter.
Tama ka dyan. Ang napabilang sa libing anim at mga hindi naman pinarating, ibig sabihin na uwi silang talo. Ang may present mo ang inyong barangay ay malaking panalo na. Ang makapagpatuto ka sa mga aral na pwede mong nabuha sa ganitong patikala ay malaking bagay at masasabi natin na isang tagumpay na ito.